Maintain your position.
About one narco. There, inside the hacienda.
Civilians in the area. Watch your targets. I got a narco over here, outside the hacienda.
Stay there.
Gonna see you. Hold up.
We got a Sicario.
Where you got him?
The hacienda, inside.
I got a third target.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place. Okay, we're still all right.
Este pendejo.
Ya saben que el poblado de San Pedro fue arrasado, destruido, quemado por esa gente.
Déjenos en paz, carajo. ¿Ahora qué? ¿Nos van a matar, pues? ¡Paren!
Hang back, they see you. You're gonna get made. Hang back.
Marking target. Watch the background. Throwing a flashbang.
No reason to waste rounds on him.
Vámonos. We're taking you someplace safe.
I cannot leave. If El Sueño's men see that I'm gone, the cartel will kill my family.
Rally up, people.
Roger that.
You may have killed... They were just being
superstitious. We're real, and if you cooperate, we can protect you.
I will cooperate, if you protect my family.
Julian wants to ask you some questions about your activities with the cartel.
I'll tell you whatever you want to know, but only once my family is safe. You understand? If not, you may as well take me back where you found me.
RP's just ahead. Nobody get comfortable. I get the feeling we'll be heading right back out again.
Roger that.
I should have known. CIA has brought in her own sicarios. Simon Bolivar said the United States was destined to plague the Americas with misery. Now that misery is upon my house.
He says Sueño has his family.
You could have led with that. These four gunfighters are your best last hope at saving your family. So are you gonna play ball, or are you gonna bury more kin?
Save my family. Then I decide if I will talk.